told that most of the injuries are bites.
Thank you.